the Sotho people originated in the mountainous region of Lesotho. Today, their heartland is the Free State Province of South Africa. The Sotho are known for their decorative blankets, or sanamarena, popularized by their king, Moshoeshoe. The other hallmark of Basotho dress is the straw hat in the shape of a mountain peak. The hat also features on the national flag of Lesotho. Among the most revered of Basotho leaders was Queen Mantatisi, who distinguished herself by leading an army of men to victory during her reign. Sesotho was one of the first African tongues to become a written language, and therefore literature in Sesotho is extensive.